He'll ignore the serious ideas we've discussed today. He's going to say McCormick himself did business in China. He's going to say Bridgewater did business in China, and it did. These attacks are predictable.